Hi friends, in the question Pondicherry UDC exam 2015 la ketirundanga, the LCM and HCF of two numbers are 8 and 48 respectively. If one of them is 24, find the other. And the rendu number oda LCM 8 and HCF 48. If one of them is 24, one number A, one number B, and the two number, one number 24, solitanga, another number N, abdin kekranga, okay? That is what is the another number? Another number N and kekranga, okay? And the B N, abdin find panaporum. So in the LCM ko, HCF ko, or anju property irke, and the anju property me terinjurkuno, adu terinjudna, in the madre kind of sums solve panna, ungalku easier irukum. Or and the anju property me with the example oda, adu end of the video la na ungalku display pandra, adu paarenga. Rendu number irundha mattum dhaan, indha property idu satisfy pannum. And the property enna na, ipo, and the rendu number product panna or answer varum illaya, and the answerum, adhe rendu numbers oda LCM and HCF, idha product panna vara answerum rendu equal appdin solranga. Idhu dhaan the first property. Okay, so on the rent number order LCM 8 and Sultanga, HCF 48 Sultanga, Adala, one number 24 Kutranga, in the property use panite, Nama in the rent number product panaporo, then in the 24 and on the unknown number B, you Nama product panicla, okay, unknown number B in Girkoto, in the 24 and Nama right side layer the mode, divide lavandru, Lia, multiplication Lerkilia, in the right side letter mode, divide lavandru, in the Nama simplify panaporo. 16 கிடைக்கும் அப்போ the other number b is equal to 16 இங்க option a தான் correct answer. Okay, இப்போ இந்த LCM க்கு HCF க்கு related ஆன list of properties இப்போ 1 by 1 ஆ display பண்றேன் நீங்க அதை பார்த்து நீங்க notes எடுத்துக்கோங்க இல்லனா screenshot எடுத்துக்கோங்க. Thank you, bye bye.